We've already been in Afghanistan for however many years, so I think it's unnecessary. So I agree with the majority opinion that it's unnecessary that we go there.
If we engage in a war in Syria, I'm definitely concerned. I mean, I know we have a lot of stuff going on, but I just don't want another war. I just think we need a break.
The American involvement in that region has caused so many, such a fucking cacophony of issues that it's just, you can't quite foresee how more things will play out.